Someone among us. Is it you? Is it me? We can't ever agree. Cause the kid in particular would give a gift of intuition and keep it within your peripheral vision. Cause I'm a victory disposition. I'm a nervous guy that prefers to hide. I'm a girl that's shy. I'm a girl that watches me through the following words. It's like,
don't point your finger at me. I wonder who.
Nice, so if you see me, you deserve to die.
You don't want to mess with the Enderman. No, 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 no. You don't want to mess with the Enderman. No, 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 no.
The glass in the door. What's up? Are you asking for more? Boy, you're jibbering, jabbering like an old man reminiscing of back in the war. I'm naturally massively tall. I should be practicing basketball. But I can't find the ball without corners at all. So I'm passing the time. I am slacking your wall. And we're passing the hall. You can ask me for me.
It's enough to find the imposter. What do we got to lose if we all accuse the wrong guy? We'll need a good doctor. Let's break it down.
Oh, people find to what I can go. But I'm out of sight and mind. And time like a rotary dial phone.
I don't want to die alone. My type of solo's a xylophone.
You don't want to mess with the Enderman. No, 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 no.
Well, I could have been, but then it wouldn't really be good enough to be admitted. You can see the pretend that you're
it's time to tell the truth. A bomb you can't refuse. So easily abused to watch you die. Don't you try to fight. You like it in your life. I have you in my sights.
Don't you know?